Hi, in this video, we'll show how to analyze liquidity risk and interest rate risk based on the asset liability management framework, including cash flow analysis, duration gap, and sensitivity analysis. In this example, all financial instruments are in the form of bonds. First, we can use CF amount functions in financial toolbox to obtain the cash flows of every bond and then visualize the cash flows using CF plot. This figure is for the asset side, and this one is for the liability side. The next step is to convert the cash flows into timetable format, which will allow us to resample the data into a consistent time interval. This timetable contains predefined periods for assessing liquidity risk. As a result, we need to compute the net cash flows per period. First, we need to create a vector of time step. After that, we can simply combine the cash inflows and cash outflows in each period using retime function, which is a built-in function in MATLAB that supports the timetable operation. Then we can easily calculate the net cash flows and visualize them. At this point, we can assess the liquidity risk and determine the hedging strategy. The next part is to calculate duration gap and perform sensitivity analysis for assessing the interest rate risk. In reality, there are so many types of financial instruments available, such as bonds, swap, and options. So, instead of assuming static interest rate curve, we can use stochastic interest rate models or interest rate trees for pricing financial instruments. In this case, we assume that interest rates follow Black-Karasinski interest rate tree, which is a trinomial recombining tree. After setting up interest rate tree and instruments, we can simply calculate the price and duration of all instruments in just one line of code each. And by using simple mathematical operations, we can easily calculate duration gap and net worth. The positive duration gap here indicates that the duration of assets is larger than the duration of liabilities. And the last step is to perform sensitivity analysis on interest rates. The live script in MATLAB allows us to easily create an interactive script. For example, we can insert the numeric slider here, set the minimum value, step size, and maximum value of numeric slider. Now you can use numeric slider to change the interest rate curve. Here, we shifted the curve down 2%, and then you can see the positive change in net worth. Let's select another scenario where the interest rate curve is shifted up. In this case, the interest rate curve goes up parallelly by 1%. We can see that the net worth drops approximately 2.8 million. Once we finish the modeling process, we can easily create an app using App Designer and later deploy the app royalty-free as a web app or a standalone desktop app. In case that you are watching this video from MathWorks.com, you can find the link below to download the code too. For more information about MATLAB capabilities, please visit MATLAB for Quantitative Finance and Risk Management page.